morning energy. My name is Atticus.
And my name is Clyde.
Today is Tuesday, November 7th. Today it's a half day. It's C day and the special cycle.
Next up, lunches. Today's lunch is hot dogs and baked beans, K to 8th.
Pre-K hot lunch will be corn dogs.
Some cheese, peas, broccolis, greens, beans, tangerines, turkey, stop your worky, lemon, lo mein, and lima beans, chicken
fajita. Wednesday's lunch for everybody, roasted chicken.
Next up, announcements.
Parent-teacher conference today after school.
Wednesday, Veterans Day breakfast.
Pie sales, fundraiser. Get your pies by Thanksgiving.
Texas Roadhouse fundraiser happening now.
And then your families and teachers. Join the PTA today.
Lost and found items located in the gym. Please get your items. Day of the week and the quote of the day.
Today is election day.
The future of this republic is in the hands of the American voter.
That's all for MT News. My name is Claude.
And I'm Atticus. Have a magical day. Bye.
Please stand for the flag salute.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice.